So the length of the D1s, when you pull them straight down the length of the mast, should just come to the bottom of the mast. If they are that length and they're stretched in, then you will end up halfway down the vernier plate, somewhere between 4 and 5. The idea is that when the mast is fully banged, the sail flattens off continuously. If they are too loose, the bottom of the sail will flatten off early. If they're too tight, the top of the sail will flatten off too early.